Hello folks, so it's up here. Today I'm checking out Source of Madness, which is a platformer RPG. I'm gonna just quickly adjust volume. Lots of noise. Kind of a Lovecraftian game. All right, so let's. So this has got roguelike elements. It's so many. They had so many legs, too many legs. I wish I never saw them, those strange bestial things. I must be insane. I am insane. Are you insane too? If I'm mad, it is mercy. May the gods pity the one who in their callousness can remain sane to the hideous end. What will happen to us? I dare not dream. My dreams show too much of what is to come and what was. Tower of Knowledge. Okay, so this is kind of my tutorial. Magical power serves through an unstable way to warp through space. Okay, so I got like a dash teleport. Another refugee? Yes, indeed, we can offer you a safe haven. Take this ring of power and make your way to the Blood Hall. But be wary, for strange beasts broke through the corrupted and corrupted the lower levels of this tower. Yog Sothoth wills it, then you will survive. That's interesting. The dead zone. This is weird, they're like physics based. Got a basic hood. Thank you. So it begins. Is this a boss? Weird. I wear no mask. Book of the Dead. Time will deal with the terror residing in the dungeons of forgotten knowledge. Power of knowledge. Thank you. These are disturbing. Out. Okay, we got a shop here of some sort. Oh, Roger. Okay, so I'm cursed now. Yes, I've died. Who do I want to be? Okay, so that's Evenstar. This one here's Blood. Can I go this way? Appears that I can. Maybe not, though. I don't know how long I'll play this. It's not really grabbing me. Many legs. I'll be dead momentarily. What do you have? And I'm dead. Well, I'm done for now. I will be